Everybody has their own version of holiday music, and when I came 2 years ago, I brought with some trepidation my own arrangements of some of these great Christmas carols that are perennial favourites, knowing, of course, that the Philadelphia Orchestra has this great reputation dating back to Eugene Ormandy for the glorious sounds of Christmas. But we ended up including some of those great arrangements that are on that famous LP, and some of my own arrangements with the chorus, who are just wonderful. And we, the idea is, I think, that I feel a concert like this is always like inviting people into your home. If I invited people into my home for some Christmas music, we would have some serious carols, we'd have some light-hearted carols. I would probably play a couple of carols, solo jazz at the piano, and I would probably invite some instrumentalists to play seriously and also to play a little light-heartedly. So this is really a holiday concert, a Christmas concert, for everyone. What I loved about it last time was that the audience got so involved. We had some carols that the audience sang along with. We had numbers that the chorus sang, and then of course the great Philadelphia Orchestra in the middle of it all playing some seasonal Christmas music. And that's going to be especially fun this time. And I think what's great about it is that the trick of these concerts is familiar, because nobody wants to come along to a Christmas concert where they really want to relax. They have a different set of ears going to the rest of the year. At Christmas, we want to hear all our famous tunes. We want to hear the things that we know, either in new guises or in familiar guises. And that, I think, is a very important part of the process. But I do have one surprise this year. When I was last here 2 years ago, I wrote a carol. And I've called it the Philadelphia Carol. It's just short for chorus and orchestra. And we're just going to include it in this program this year. Very tuneful, but I just had it just walking around Rittenhouse Square in the shops. It just came to me. So I thought it would be fun to include it this time. Otherwise, everybody will know everything. And I hope that by the time they've finished hearing this little carol, that they'll want to hear it again too. So I'm looking forward to it enormously. Really, I have to say that 2 years ago, Christmas was made for me by coming to Philadelphia and doing this concert. I just loved it. So I'm hugely looking forward to coming back.